This is definitely a girl talk video, so if you're a guy, you can exit now. No, seriously. Exit now. If you don't know me, my name is Tatiana Davis. I make lifestyle, beauty, and fashion content. Let's get into this video. This video is going to be a hygiene video. Basically, I'm going to give you guys tips and tricks that I use and that I've learned over time. I'm your, like, big little sister, because I'm still a younger sister myself. These are all different types of tips, from shower, lotion, just recommendations that are pretty affordable that you can use to keep up with your self-care and just your hygiene in general. First things we're gonna start off with is the shower routine. I wasn't using like a loofah or anything. I was using washcloths. So now I changed it out for this. This is honestly from West Africa. My mother-in-law got it for me. She sent it with someone, and I don't remember the name of it, but I'll put it on the screen right here. This is basically used to like exfoliate your body. It is really good, and it's becoming a little bit more cultural now because it's getting like sold on Amazon and stuff like that. So you can get it from Amazon as well. I'm sure it's like $3 or $6. But this is really good to like get off of all those dead skin cells. They sell them in like soft, hard, and medium. I got it hard at first. Like, I don't know if they do that here, but in Africa they do that. And I got the hard one because over time it does get more delicate. So at the beginning it was a little rough on my body, but I got built up to it. I pair it with the Dove relaxing lavender chamomile body wash. You don't have to get this flavor if you don't like this flavor, or maybe you just don't want lavender in your shower routine, but there's plenty of other Dove options. I like this one because I get a 3-pack from BJ's, which is really nice, and then this one smells really good. And I don't know, I feel like Dove is moisturizing, like you don't come out like super dry after the shower, so this will have you smelling really good right after you shower. Obviously you can use any other type of body wash, but this is the one I recommend. I think it's pretty affordable. Next thing I use in the shower, it's pretty much finished, but it's the Tea Hut Peach Sorbet Shea sugar scrub. That is a tongue twister, but this one is really good. I showed you guys on my vlog which one I got last. These are really affordable. I mean, they're $10. I'm sure you could find like an alternative option. If I find an alternative option, I'll put it on the screen right here. But this is really good to like leave that scent lingering. Like, you don't have to get this flavor. I'm sure there's flavors you can match up with your body wash if you want like more of a vanilla based scrub. But I only use this once a week because I feel like my skin is already getting exfoliated a little bit more constant because I'm using an exfoliating rag. But you're also getting that dead skin off your body as well, but you're also smelling good with it, so this leaves like a lingering scent. So when you go out with your man, or you just want to smell extra good that night, even if you're single, this will leave your body smelling really good. Like, you could be laid up with your wine watching rap shit, whatever you like to watch weekly, and you'll be smelling good, feeling mad cozy in your covers, which I love. Like, literally as an adult, I literally love the fact that now I can like drink my wine, lay in bed, chill, and that is my favorite routine. Like, I don't care what anybody says, I'm not in the club every weekend. I want to be in my bed smelling good, lathered and lotioned and everything, and drinking my wine. That is like my idea of like a great Saturday night. Next thing for the more intimate parts of the ladies, this is the KP Bump Eraser Body Scrub. I got this last week on my vlog. I finished my last one, but this is good for you if you get waxes like every 2 weeks. I think I have a wax appointment coming up. I might have to change that appointment, but you use this to prevent ingrowns. I haven't had an ingrown since. And honestly, I feel like it's only, I think, $11 if I'm not mistaken. I'll tell you guys the price on the screen, but it's pretty affordable. So they sell these at Ulta. They may have them at Sephora, but I'm sure it's just Ulta. But yeah, if you're looking for somebody, like, even if you do shave, like if you're somebody who shaves and you can't afford a waxing, because I understand, like, I was definitely not a waxer before, definitely was shaving. It's just that the wax lasts longer in my opinion, so there's no point of like continuing to get like razor bumps and stuff like that. But if that's what works for you, I would follow up with this scrub after 1 day of shaving. That's what they recommend, even when you get waxed. So after you get out the shower, I use the Equate. I think there's an Aveeno body oil, but I couldn't find it. I like this one because it replenishes your skin, it moisturizes. It kind of smells like coconut. I like the scent that it leaves, but it leaves your skin very moisturized and glowing. Like every time I get out of the shower and I use this, I feel so good. I don't use this only, I pair it with a lotion, but you can only use this as well. But be careful if you have like silk sheets, because this is very like, I would say it's very heavy of an oil. So if you get it on your sheets, it definitely will stain. So just be careful with that. Then I got this for Christmas, but this is the Shea Better 24-Hour Moisture Body Lotion and Vanilla Cashmere. This one smells really good. My husband actually uses this as well, and he always smells really good. Pairing this with the oil, I feel like it just carries the scent even longer. So that kind of like vanilla scent lingers on your skin still. After getting out the shower, I just literally picked this up. This is the Vanilla Musk Oil. It's from Nemat. I got it from Ulta. It's a little expensive, but I'm sure you can find alternatives on Amazon. If I do, I'll put them in the description box below, or you guys can comment some down below if you have any other options. But this is pretty much like a vanilla oil you can add. You can spread this all over your body basically, and it'll really have you smelling sweet and just like delicious. Like literally, I love wearing this. I pair this with the Ariana Grande vanilla scent that I got for Christmas. It smells really good, and I always smell really good. And you know, my husband likes it too. So this is my like feminine care kit that I take to work with me pretty much every day. I carry some body sprays. If you're looking for body sprays, Sol de Janeiro carries them. I think they're like $20. They're pretty affordable. You can also get them from Bath and Body Works, whatever you want. But this is really good. Like let's say if you forget to have perfume, you can just spray this and I'm sure it'll last you. I like the 68 one because it smells really fresh. Like you can never go wrong with these. And any other brand, I feel like Bath and Body Works has a lot of stuff also, but it just kind of depends on your preference. Other things I would also say to carry, these are pretty dirty, sorry for that, but these are Summer Eve wipes. They're feminine wipes. I have these for when I have my period and I just want to like freshen up down there. This is really good for that as well, because then you can keep yourself clean and you know, it's a gentle wipe. I don't think this has any, yeah, no dyes, no parabens, and it's pH balanced. So there's no scent to this, and you can probably also find this in an unscented version, but I really like these as well. They're really good for when you have your period. Next thing I would recommend, definitely if you're sexually active, you should have panty liners, because no matter what, even if you're having sex, you're gonna have discharge, because obviously, you know, if you're using protection, that person may ejaculate inside of you. You just want to have panty liners, so then you know everything that comes out is not damaging your underwear, especially your expensive underwear. So having and wearing these are very essential to like just keeping everything fresh. So when you use that, use this, use the feminine wipes that I just recommended for you guys, and then you're all clean. Everything is good down there, everything is flowing. So that's pretty much everything that I have for the hygiene tips for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope this was very helpful for all of you. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you stay tuned for the next video. See you guys.